Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome to step number 2 in how to create a Shopify e-commerce store. Now, in the previous video, guys, we went ahead and created our free Shopify account. And once we did that, we were directed to our Shopify dashboard. Now, with that said, guys, in this video, we're going to go ahead and take it a step further and we're going to select and download our free Shopify theme. So let's go ahead and do that. Let's go back to our Shopify dashboard. So once we're on our Shopify dashboard, we're going to go ahead and get our theme. So to get our theme, we're going to scroll to the left over here, and we're going to scroll down to the last tab right over here and go ahead and click that. So once we do that, guys, we will see a list of sub-tabs available to us right here on the left with the themes tab selected by default. Now, if this tab is not selected for you, simply go ahead and click it. And once you do that, you will be directed to the themes page right here. Now, with that said, guys, if we scroll down over here, we can see that Shopify went ahead and downloaded a free default theme for us called Debut. Now, for this course, guys, we will be using this theme Debut simply because, in my opinion, it's the best free Shopify theme available. However, if you want to go ahead and select and download a different Shopify theme, you can simply scroll down right here to where it says Free Themes, and you can go ahead and press this Explore Free Themes button. So let's go ahead and do that. And once we do that, we will see this pop-up appear with a list of different free themes available to us. Now we can see that these are all very nice Shopify themes. And if you want to go ahead and take a look at one specific theme, you can simply go ahead and click it. And once you do that, you will have a quick little preview of the theme, some of its features right here, and the different styles included. Now if you like a particular theme, you can simply go ahead and press this button right here to download the theme. Now with that said, guys, I highly recommend that for this course, you stick with the same theme as myself, which is the Debut theme. So this theme right here, in my opinion, is the best free Shopify theme available. Now to further add to my point, guys, if you go ahead and choose this theme, it will be simpler for you to follow along with what I'm saying in this course. So I highly recommend that you select the theme Debut. Now with that said, guys, once you have a theme selected, we can go ahead and press this X button right here. And now we can go ahead and view what our store and theme look like. So to do that, we're going to scroll to the top over here, and on the left where it says View Your Store, we're going to go ahead and click that button. So let's go ahead and do that, and let's give it a second while it loads. So there we go, guys. We can see that this is what our current theme looks like. It's a very simple and clean looking theme, and that's why I really like it. Now, as far as the content on the theme goes, guys, don't be too concerned about that right now. In the upcoming videos, we're going to go ahead and begin customizing our theme to make it look how we want. So with that said, guys, that's pretty much it for this video. It was just a brief introduction into how to select your theme for Shopify. So once we have a theme selected, in the next videos, we're gonna go ahead and begin customizing our theme. So I will see you in the next video.